many Christians, hymns is a resource for spiritual support and have carried many through difficult times and experiences. Youth choirs and soloists keep adding a modern touch, making them more lively.
Savior, art thou, if ever I love thee, my Jesus, says now.
Growing up in a Methodist home, Dede Suta is one of her talents who have developed the love of hymns at a very young age.
Growing up, I was so passionate about hymns. At the age of 6, I remember I could sing like most of the hymns. So I memorized the verses back to back. And then
she later swerved to new trends.
I grew up to become very shy, so I couldn't stand out and sing on my own, but I backed in the choir occasionally. Along the line, I lost a bit of that, but I had that intention to now do these videos and then put it on a social media platform. I just kept praying to God to give me a song and give me the boldness to be able to do that.
After being away for many years, Dede finds her first love and is hoping to launch a musical career to draw more people to Christ.
I am currently writing out some songs here, so soon I'm sure I'll come out with my own music. I think I'll inculcate a bit of the hymn in my songs to encourage people who are depressed, who are sad, who are not happy, to draw more souls to Him.
She believes listening to hymns should not only be a Sunday affair.